Hello, welcome to the course of design engineering that is based on the design thinking approach. The design thinking is widely used across the globe for developing human-centered products and processes. Across the globe, there are different 100 or rather more than 100 methods for the approach of this design thinking. The ability to solve the problems, rather difficult conditions, and providing alternative solutions by adopting lateral thinking enables the designer to innovate the particular product or the processes. So the innovation is bound to occur, one can say, if one is approaching the design thinking methodology. The GTU has introduced the design thinking approach as a subject of design engineering, which is spread over 4 semesters, beginning from the semester 3, and it goes up to semester 6. Every semester, step by step, the students are supposed to carry over their work further, ensuring the innovative ideas to get developed and end up with a working prototype. So in the first module, or rather first semester course, that is part 1A, the basic idea is to get aware about the design thinking approach. Then the traverse is around to create and maintain log books, then biomimicry exercises by, let us say, balloon tower making exercise, or there are a lot of other examples to take care with and understand. It also includes the team building efforts, creating the leadership skills among the participants. And later on, the work begins with the selection of a particular theme under a particular domain of engineering, wherein the students are required to learn the observation techniques. Here at GTU, we follow the AEIOU framework, that is an ethnographic observations technique. Later on, the students perform empathy for the user and create a map of empathy, and basically that exercise comprises of storyboarding. Later on, the ideation canvas is used to create and perform ideation and identification of difficult conditions or situations with props to help and identify alternative solutions thereof. And after having a pool of multiple or other alternatives problems and their solutions, the synthesis is worked out over one specific problem, and the solution is developed detailed in a form of a product development canvas that concludes the course. However, at the end of the semester, students are supposed to prepare a detailed report on each of the activities they are involved in, and the evaluation is based on distributing the efforts made by the students across all the activities in the particular semester. Thank you.